Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today is snack time, and today we are going to try the F-Bomb Keto Crunch Chili Lime High Fat Cheese Crisps. It says, when it comes to F-Bomb Keto Crunch, we're all about minimal ingredients with maximum cheese flavor. We're 100% natural premium artisan cheese, 100% earth-friendly, and zero carbs, only 1 gram preservative. If you're looking for a delicious, locally sourced snack that's good for your health and the environment, look no further. We're the cheesiest, crispiest cheese crisp, and we are made for your crunching, munching pleasure. No artificial growth hormones, no artificial flavors, no gluten. And let's get to the ingredients, shall we? The ingredients are pasteurized milk, salt, cheese cultures, microbial coagulant chili peppers, sea salt, dehydrated lime juice, silicone dioxide. Manufactured for Love You Foods, LLC, Flagstaff, Arizona. There's all that information there. I'm not keto, but I'll use the local discount store, Ollie's, and figured I'd give them a try because it said chili lime. So, let's take a look at them, shall we? Here's what they look like. Out of the package. Let's go for it. I guess if you put cheese in a pan, how it almost gets that burn stage where it bubbles up, but they're good. I'm not getting any of the flavor at all. I'm a hint of the lime, no chili at all. I mean, I guess if you're keto and you want a snack, that's not bad. Okay, here's the lime. No chili at all. Now, would I buy these again? Yeah, I would buy them again. Now the flavor, I'm going to give the flavor a 4 out of 10, but it doesn't live up to its name. It needs more chili. But I would definitely give it a 4 out of 10. It's a good snack. I like them. So there they are, yeah. F-Bomb Keto Crunch Chili Lime High Fat Cheese Crisps. I mean, they're not hot. I don't even need to heat at all. But they're good. I would definitely give them a shot. So I hope you all enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys next time.